Let us see some solved examples. 1. A 15 gram bullet is fired from a gun of mass 2 kg with a speed of 1000 meters per second. Find the recoil velocity of the gun. Here, M1 is equal to 15 grams. That equals to 15 into 10 raised to minus 3 kg. M2 is equal to 2 kg. V1 is equal to 1000 meters per second. V2 is to be found out. Initially, both the bullets and gun are at rest. Therefore, U1 is equal to U2 is equal to 0. Mass of bullet M1 is equal to 15 into 10 raised to minus 3. Mass of gun M2 is equal to 2 kg. Using conservation of linear momentum, M1 U1 plus M2 U2 is equal to M1 V1 plus M2 V2. So 0 plus 0 is equal to 15 into 10 raised to minus 3 into 1000 plus 2 into V2. Therefore, V2 is equal to minus 15 upon 2. That equals to minus 7.5 meters per second. The negative sign shows that the gun moves in the opposite direction.